guys!
Hi guys!
It's your girl Saint Susie, and today I'm here with Cammy.
I ain't no sleep. Oh my gosh. It's Cammy.
Hi! Yeah, so I'm here with Cammy, and we're going to do a gele video!
I've only worn a gele once in my life, so I'm excited to see how it looks. So we're going to make her love me a little bit. Just a little bit. And pass it down my head. So this one will go back, guys. It's going back.
So now we have like the first pleat here, so we can now style the gele. That's the most important part. So to style your gele, you hold it here and keep making other pleats. So as you can see, I have made like two other pleats. So we do that to this side as well. Make sure the pleats lie flat on the person's head. So we have four pleats now, and you use pin to secure as well. Don't worry guys, you're going to take out these pins. They're not going to be here. You just need them. To secure your pleats or your steps, anything you call it. So I already have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pleats here. Oh my god, is this scarf not gorgeous, guys?
So pretty. So colorful for summer season, for wedding season.
Yeah. Adding more pleats, guys. Don't get tired. The pleats are the beauty of the scarf. When you get to this side, you're going to make like a fan shape.
don't know if you guys can see. Let me just show you what I'm going to do. So it's like a fan. So if you want to make a fan, just keep going like this. Can you see this? That's what I'm going to do now. This far end. I've gotten this fan shape like curve here. So you're just going to, you can turn this way so we can see. What you do is twist this side. So when you twist, this one stands and then you secure with a pin. We still have this here. We're going to still do the fan shape stuff. So you start here. Keep going. It depends on whether the person wants it small or you can always expand. And then you also do the, you also turn as well. So yeah, you have this here. So what we're going to do is to tie this part that we left from the start and this one we just got now. Tie twice, you make a knot twice because you don't want it to go off. Then you create like a flower like design at the back. Just open up the back inside. Yeah, so turn front now. What we're going to do is to style this gele. We're cutting all we need. No more pins. No more pins for now. I will pass. Okay. So you just style, guys. So I'm just going to secure this end and this end pin. So we'll have like a round type gele. Styling, guys, until you arrive at what you want.
be gone. What I mean? I'll be a nobody. Nobody. But for God.
Can you guys see this gele?
Everything I know, everything I could, I got it all from you, so I give it all to you. I have nothing on my own, I have nothing of my own, I have no power of my own, I have no power of my own, because you're my greatest superstar. Now you give me the cow.
Okay guys, so this is the finished look. You can see how pretty Kemi looks.
Even though our edges are like,